is the first footage. Watch out, I gotta get a good shot. You can't see anything.
Hang on.
Hold on, let me flip this bad boy
around.
We're basically
Are we leaving
screwed.
Today or tomorrow?
Today, but
we're never gonna
we got a little situation. Let's show you the situation. We have no room to sit.
Hey, y'all carry the fucking cool.
Honestly, I will buy a fucking styrofoam.
You stupid.
Styrofoam cooler, and then bust that bitch up when we leave.
Hell yeah.
But then we're not gonna look cool on the beach.
I wanna be on Yeti bus daily.
What bus?
Got it.
Yeah, what you got to say?
Dude, you got the vlog.
Here we go. Hell yeah. No, that's what's up. Look, it's Young Lane checking in, man. It's 2019, March 4th, 12:07. We heading down to Florida, Fort Lauderdale. Me, Drake, Evan, Jasmine, Whitney, Kristen.
Man, you're just giving everybody's name up.
I don't know. Who else? I know. I'm forgetting. Angie.
Drake, what do you got to say about your first shift?
It's been a rough start, hasn't it, Captain?
I'm glad I'm in this car.
Don't speak too much.
Not in this car.
I ain't motherfucking froze. I'm about to go to the mall, about to go shopping, take all my bitches on my hoes. Got my damn rolly on. About to hop on my motherfucking private jet with my clothes on. I'm the only one rapping. Young Lane, the motherfucking trapper. I'm the one that's making the shit happen. Ain't nobody else rapping because I ain't scared of this shit. I'm about what's about to happen. I'm about to rap so fast that I don't even know what happened. I have a heart attack.
Hey, yo!
A heart attack.
What, man? Damn.
Little pit stop?
Outside.
We had to stop for a little piss break and some gas.
Take a piss.
Where?
I'm outside.
Evan's taking a piss.
Shit, almost stepped in a water puddle. Where? Outside. I'm outside. Yeah. Motherfucker, I stepped in one. Shit.
You step in another one?
Fuck yeah. Outside.
Out here chilling, man. Look, I'm about to beat. Listen, you see that motherfucker? I'm about to whoop this shit out of him, man. Like, for real.
Dude. Seriously. You know the deal. Listen, don't stop. It's too early. What time is it?
Dude, I don't keep up with the time. I don't keep up with the time.
Listen.
I'm not keeping up with the damn time, man.
Don't push me. That's all I'm saying. Don't.
Shit, dude. This damn gas is free over there. Yo, gas is free up in here, bro. Shit. No. You done played yourself, bro. You done played yourself. Gas is damn 000 over there.
Wait. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Drake, why don't we stop over there?
Free gas, because he's a dumbass. Shit. You want to come over here and pay $231 instead. Damn. Shit, I thought it was a cop right there at first, bro. Right there. I was like, shit. I was about to tell that cop that he ain't taking me inside.
Ma'am, I'm about to whoop the fucking shit out of you. Hey, yo, Captain.
I was waiting for you to say inside.
Santee.
Yeah.
South Carolina.
So we in SC. Yeah, we in SC, man. We about to take out. Heading up to Miami. I got to close this deal soon. I got Drake to fucking drive me because, you know, I got a chauffeur and shit anywhere I go. But if I do want to get behind the wheel and drive, I'll hop over there. But I'm too experienced for the shit, man. I try not to let these other kids drive, get some experience under their hand, man.
All right,
so we stuck out here on, where are we at, 95?
I-95.
Right off of 301 heading south, right over to 268.
All right, what's going on, though?
Bro, we got news that we might be here for a couple fucking hours.
We'll talk to him just to see.
Yeah, man, look, funny story about this shit, though. The same road, the same place,
literally the same spot me and Zach were heading to South Carolina to get his first bull mastiff, Mia. And we got stuck. Yeah, I got on, damn, this thing's full of people, shit. But we got stuck, man, right here in traffic. But we really stuck this time. Let's go on over here and see what these guys got to say.
Hey, fellas, how's it going? All
right.
Y'all know what's going on down here?
Oh, yeah.
How long y'all think? Or have y'all heard?
Well, back up with the log, so it's probably been about 20 minutes before I got here, so.
Yeah.
If it's a death,
yeah.
Hours?
Yeah.
That's what somebody was saying with some app back there. It'd be a couple hours, but I didn't know, you know, if that was just somebody talking or what.
Alright, so tractor trailer flipped over. We're on I-95. We're walking on I-95.
Yeah,
right
hell
now.
Yeah. Yeah,
wait,
man.
How long are we gonna be here?
Dude, it's looking bad. I'm thinking we already been here basically an hour. They talking we're gonna be here for a little bit longer too. Shit, traffic ain't even moving, dude, at all.
Is that Drake in
here?
Where's Drake? We lost him. Nah, he's right here. And it-
what up?
Hey, do we know y'all?
Fuck you!
Yeah, who was that?
Y'all should have brought a ride.
Oh, yeah.
What's good?
Hey, this is the I-95 party right here.
Yeah, this is the party.
Bro, we are literally walking down I-95 right now.
We're already on it.
Well, there's nobody up there yet.
Damn.
I mean, there's cops up there and there's ambulance up there, but the tow truck's not there. The crane's not up there, or whatever they go out use the, you know.
All right, what do you got to say?
I said, this stupid Mexican sitting back here in this traffic jam. We've been sitting here for the past hour, and he's so freaking dumb. He don't know how to cut his engine off.
So what do we need?
And I said, that's another reason we need to
build
a wall, baby.
Tell him.
Trump in 2020.
Tell him. There you go. So it is 7:05, and we have not moved for 3 hours.
Dude, this is
Evan, give him an update. He's pissed.
Yeah, Ash, you gotta hold the damn camera.
You got the vlog going? Yeah, we got the look, man. We finally back on the road after 4 hours. Look at this shit, man. This is beautiful. This is my city too, by the way.
Little stop number two. Okay, Drake. Damn, you ain't got a strip for the camera. What?
Dude, I'm about to whoop the fuck out of this guy. Come on in.
All right, show me what you got.
Hey, how's it going?
Bro, I need a monster.
A monster?
Heck yeah. Man, they ain't got the white ones, dude. Ah.
We're going for like, what, 28? 27 at that time? For the fucking, what was out?
Did you make money?
I make God.
So now you like me.
Evan.
What?
You hear me?
What is that?
About the juice and shit. Look, back whenever it was like $27 for a 30 mil.
What about it?
Nigga, you want me dishing you on this? Is that what you trying to get? Are y'all trying to set me up for
something. Already have one down for the count.
What's up?
I gotta get the footage. Ev, where are we going to eat?
Don't ask me.
I'm sorry. Ow. I kind of want to go there.
Jamba Juice.
Tell him, you already know what the
You already know on. What the heck is going on.
Give us an update. What are we doing?
We're out here at Target. We got some groceries. We got some drinks. Snacks.
Of course, we had to pick the most expensive place to get groceries. Holy shit, I'm about to get hit by a car. Control it, watch this. Ah! Yeah, good job. There's three balls. Oh my god. Alright, y'all quiet, light the food.
Come on, seal it right.
And get it on camera.
Oh, god dang, man.
Kristen, that is like the third today.
I'm sorry. Ooh, I'm about to die. How did I get stuck on card duty?
No.
What?
Let's go.
How? We still have to wait for them.
Jasmine can ride back with Phil.
Yeah, true.
Alright, well then we gotta go get it.
We should switch these out. Do you need more alcohol or are you good?
Yeah. Put that on your blind.
Oh.
And then you like.
So you're just gonna like edit it all?
Yeah. And then you pull this back.
Getting high off laundry detergent.
Get down. We had the brib. It's a fucking money shot. What'd she say?
I thought she just said she's gonna use the bathroom on the way down the stairs. I really don't know.
Do not spill that wine on my face. Not, don't do that. I'm about to kill this bitch. I'm about to kill her.
Cut. Nah, because she, obviously I can't do anything and now she thinks she's stuffed, so you gotta cut this. Jay, what do you gotta say to the people?
Bitches get money.
Nah, let them speak.
Disregard females, acquire currency.
My hands are so. Look at this. Look at the perspiration on my hands. Huh?
It's that Florida. That Florida humidity.
It's just hot in here, dude.
So take off all your clothes.
And that's what I have to say. It's getting hot in here. So just take off all your clothes.
Things are vlogging back. Yeah, we're starting to vlog back. We finally here now.
Alright. We need to give an update. We haven't let them know.
I'm like a fucking mushroom. Okay.
We started out at 12 o'clock.
Midnight.
Exactly. Got stuck on I-95 in South Carolina for 4 hours. 4 hours behind. Got here. Everyone took a shower. We went grocery shopping. And
ate some Domino's.
Had some pizza. And we've pretty much just been here for the rest of the time, pretty much. We're going to the beach tomorrow. This is day one.
Only day one.
Only day one.
Only day one.
There's 5 days, though. So, stay tuned for what you motherfuckers.
Great. Stay tuned for the rest.
Look at her cheating on me. Look at her.
Oh my god, I can't believe she's already cheating.
I know.
It's been 2 days.
You think it's funny to take snaps of a boy?
Oh my god, he's so cute.
and I was dead asleep, and you were banging.
Oh my god!
I think I might be able to fuck it. Nah, let's pretend like I'm not interested. Let me just pretend like I'm on my phone.
So like he knows that like I'm not trying to do it. She's like, why is he acting so uninterested?
We got eye contact. Jesus Christ!
What's he doing? Is he acting up? You just like a damn kid. Somebody needs to watch after you all the time.
You're not getting any clout, first off. Pop tag on Evan.
Pop tag on Evan.
You got killed us on the way.
Angie, are you hot?
You won't pay.
What's going on with Whitney? Holy shit.
We're gonna wake up tomorrow.
She's like, I'm flying out tomorrow.
Oh my god, I should have drank all that vodka.
We're gonna wake up with a letter.
We don't be fucking playing us like that.
You think I'll laugh at having that baby?